The annual Westport Street Fair is back for another day full of fun. The event will run tomorrow with a record 95 vendors this year. Thousands of people are expected to make their way down to Frederica Street tomorrow for the 42nd installment of Thunder Bay's longest running street fair. The event is for all ages with a variety of fun activities. That includes bouncy castles, face painting, a petting zoo, a hot dog eating contest, live music, and much more.
We've been having this event for 42 years. We circle this one on the calendar every year. Westport loves this event, and the event loves Westport. We get like 5 to 10,000 people every year, so it's crazy on the street mid-afternoon. The sales are amazing. All of the Westport businesses have great sales and deals on the vendors. We have our record amount of vendors this year. So it's a huge event. It's one, like, at the end of the summer, I think everyone in the community looks forward to. So, yeah, we're all pumped up for it.
Games will be happening up and down the street. Organizers remind the public that many vendors are cash only and that the fair runs from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m.